What are our prospects?
Well, against two of them, and short-handed, I'd call our chances roughly even. Against three trained hunters, if they have any idea what they're doing. I'd say we're about a dozen skilled men short of having any fucking prayer of surviving that. Captain says we wait. Trust him, says this is all in our interests. But the only thing he gives a shit about is his own ends. And there's not a goddamn thing we can do about it.
Hey. Hey. I think I can help you get out of this place.
You've got about 8 votes.
What?
8 votes. For quartermaster.
What the hell are you talking about?
If you hadn't cut that forestay, there's an argument to be made that Vane would have set sail right away and probably killed us all. They know it. And it's having an effect.
I'm sorry, but I think you're wrong. They all seem quite content with Mr. Scott.
2 kinds of quartermaster on a crew like this. The one you feel you're supposed to vote for, and the one you want to vote for. And the former always gives way to the latter.
And you're comfortable with this?
Not remotely.
This one. Get him up.
Fuck is this about? What are you doing with him?
Shut up.
Hey.
That's our brother you got there. Put him down.